This is Roosevelt with AutoNetwork. I'm here at the Chicago Auto Show, first day of Media Day. And this is the Concept and Technology Hall. As you can see, we have a variety of product out for the journalists to take a look at. And the product specialists all over the place where you can ask questions. So I'll just give you a quick walkthrough. You can look around. This is a 360 video, so you can swipe up, down, left, right, and select the view that you would like to have. I don't control the camera, you do. Maybe we have a Mustang convertible. As you can see, people are doing interviews. And I'll just walk through the car. You can take a look. Let me know in the comment section what you think. Anything you see you like. Anything you see you may not. As you can see, there are a lot of journalists doing stand-up pieces. And some of the products are just being interviewed. And I'm just going to do a quick walkthrough. This won't be a long video. You can take a look around.
The thing is that it's been chipped, yellow
sauce. It's 360. Most of this hall is empty, as you can see if you swipe around. But there are some unique product out here. Here's Lucy, everybody, raving about. And this Toyota truck right there is owned by a custom personal truck. Somebody must have been invited. Got the BMWs over here. They're worth. One's missing.
Off-road. Off-road one. When you go into action. That's
perfect. That's a Cadillac that everybody's brawling over now. Escalade IQ. Like I said, this will be just a quick pass through technology and concept hall, or concept and technology hall. Here is part of the Chicago Auto Show. This is Roosevelt with Auto Network. Please like, subscribe, comment. As always, please buckle up. Don't drink and drive. Buckle up. Don't text and drive. See you next time.